the 12 contestants with the highest total composite scores for swimsuits, for gowns, and interviews will be our semifinalists. Now, may I have the list, please, Mr. Wagner? Thank you, sir. Before I announce the names of our semifinalists, let's welcome back all 75 of our national representatives. They're wearing matte rosette dresses by Jody Tutik of California, and every one of them is hoping she's on this list. Here they are, all 75 of them. Contestants have not seen any of the preliminary scores, so of course they have no way of knowing which 12 names I am about to call. In fact, the judges don't know who's on the card either, because they always vote secretly and individually without consultation. Now, as I call the name of each semifinalist, you at home will see her preliminary composite score on your television screen. Good luck to you, girls. Here we go. The names are not in alphabetical order or any other order. The first name among the semifinalists is Miss Wales. And here comes Miss Bermuda. Our first two semifinalists, we have 10 names to go, and one is Miss Brazil. And how do you like Miss South Africa? Come on down, Miss USA. We are halfway there with Miss Felice. Brings us to lucky number 7, and lucky number 7 is Miss Argentina. And how does this Australian audience feel about Miss England? And we want Miss Germany. Make it 10 now, ladies and gentlemen. 10 with Miss Scotland. only two names left on my list of 12 semifinalists. Only two girls who have a chance to be Miss Universe, and one of them is Miss Venezuela. And now, number 12, the last name. It is Miss Sweden. Congratulations, semifinalists. You are now competing for the title Miss Universe 1979.